So I want to thank everybody very much for being here, and let's get to work. We're going to get to work and get it done. Thank you all very much.
Mr. President, what message do you have to Jim Comey ahead of his testimony?
I wish him luck. Thank you, everybody.